My wife, because our friend is pretty close, and she wanted to support the business, so she purchased a few products like the Atomy toothpaste, toothbrush, hand soap, and evening care. And my wife is really crazy about natural stuff products, so we've been using natural stuff ever since. And when she heard about Atomy product, it's very natural, so she fell in love with it, so she bought it. But I wasn't really interested in the business in the beginning. So once they went home, I Google around, I look at the videos, the VODs, and the website, and I even called my uplines and my sponsor. I looked more through about what the Atomy was, but never a single negative about the Atomy. Instead, I found more positive, even more I searched. And one video from CEO Park that really blew me away when he explained about the Atomy company and the motto. I never heard something like that in my previous career, right? Well, I've been in the printing industry for 10 years. That's my background, right? So my wife tried the products and we fell in love. And every couple of days, we keep ordering from the online. And as of today, 2 months, we have almost 40 products at home. And the last product was the MediWalk. Because I've heard so many people saying about that, so we want to give it a try. And trust me, if you never cook with MediWalk, try it. And what keeps me doing the Atomy? Well, like everyone else here, right? We want to earn residual income. What that means is, even when we're sleeping, we're doing to the mall, we're going to the park, that income is still coming. And I have proven it is true. So I've been getting a few regular commissions, even just for 2 months. So that's really true. So on the other side is, I want to help other people to live better with the better quality products, right? Because our enemy product is very natural and everything is herbal. And with that, we have a better quality life while earning residual income. So my goals is, of course, becoming sales master is my next short-term goal. But my future long-term goal, I'll be sitting there, sitting in with the leaders as one of them. Thank you very much, everyone.